Sean, I just realized that the examples that I sent you, the boxes were less than the threshold in the settings. Nonetheless, the problem still persists. So I've changed the settings to 987 on the tick chart, and the problem still exists. Here's a time chart of a window on 3, 12, 13 at 9:51 that area. I could send you this worksheet, but the problem is still the same. The first crossover hang occurs over here, and the second crossover occurs over here, and therefore the line should have been drawn correct upper level, but an incorrect lower level. The correct lower level should be here, and this falls within the parameters. This height is in fact 0.3%, so that works. And whereas you've got this drawn over here, I'm not really sure where you're getting that from, but that is incorrect. Sorry for the confusion on the previous video, but nonetheless, it's still the same problem, albeit if the parameters were not meeting the threshold, it's the same problem.